I guess my story is that I found out I was pregnant earlier this year. I wasn't expecting to be pregnant, and it's not something that I was hoping for or wanted to be. And I luckily had someone who was pretty supportive about, you know, all of my emotions, and so they were able to kind of walk me through stuff. But it was still very overwhelming and not something that I necessarily anticipated. And so I found out I was pregnant. I immediately called Planned Parenthood and was able to set up an appointment with their help fairly quickly. But again, I was kind of at like my fourth entering fifth week mark of my pregnancy, because I had just noticed that I missed my period. And so, you know, was kind of far along, I would say. But Planned Parenthood was able to get me in, and so that was half of the battle. The next step was to take some time off of work, and it was work that I had just started. I had just started a new job, and so it was really nerve-wracking kind of going up to my bosses and asking for time off after like a week and a half of me being there, and so having to explain to someone my situation, some stranger that I didn't know or like had any real relationship with, was hard. But I was able to get some time off, and I just kind of followed the steps Planned Parenthood set out for me. So I was doing the module that I needed to do at home, that was supposed to teach me all about my decision to get an abortion. And really all it did was tell me that the state of Utah prefers that I carry on with my pregnancy and maybe like give it up for adoption, choose other routes. The state of Utah like prefers that you just go with adoption instead of abortion. But I completed the module. I was still really sure of my decision to have an abortion. So then I went into a class that, again, the state of Utah mandates, where it explains kind of the procedure and what I'm about to do and what's about to happen. So had to get some time off for that, was able to do that. And then I was finally able to get into my appointment. And at this point, even though I was able to schedule it fairly quickly, we're hitting like seven entering eighth week mark of my pregnancy. But I was, because of the timing, I was able to get a medicated abortion. And so I was able to kind of do it in a comfortable space in my own home, over like a time I had allotted myself to like, you know, be able to feel not the best, because this is something that's really heavy that your body has to do. But I was able to do it, and my partner just kind of helped me every step of the way. And then once it was over, I was able to follow up and make sure that everything was okay with my body. And again, Planned Parenthood was there to be able to help me get on birth control and kind of explain, you know, some of the feelings I might be feeling and kind of what my body would be experiencing for the next several months following this abortion and me being on birth control. I wasn't ready to be a mother. I don't know that I will ever necessarily want to be a mother. And it's just something that I knew, like right now where I am in life, I didn't want to be. And not having that option would have meant that I didn't maybe get to pursue some of my goals that I had set out for myself. Going back to school would have just been harder financially. I wouldn't have had as much time. Also my career, I'm pretty new into what I do. And so I would have to sacrifice a lot to try and raise this child. It would also, I know, would have put a strain on my relationship. And that's not to say that it's necessarily a bad thing, or that maybe my partner is someone who would have been a bad person to do this with. It's just something that we had both talked about previously and didn't want. And to have to put either of us through that would have been a lot of sacrificing on my end to try and make this work. And it's something that I didn't want. And so I'm really glad that I had that option to get an abortion.
Yeah, that was pretty
really, really powerful.
Yeah.
My name is Angela, and I've recently benefited from Planned Parenthood Utah's abortion services, and I'm really thankful for that.